Hello everybody, this is Fr Constantinos Eliud, and we are basking outside here where we stay, enjoying the sunshine. And I'm here with our guests from Poland, Anne, who visited us. I had gone for her in the airport this morning, and we are relaxing here after enjoying our lunch. And here is my papadia, Teresa. We have got Fortini, who stays with us here, and our neighbor Joel. And here we have got our son, Shika. Our son here by the name, yes, Shika, Modestos, yeah, Mimi, is enjoying. And Anne has brought us wine, has brought us candy. That is smelling very nicely, and tea leaves, very special. And has brought with her a history of Orthodox Church in Poland. Has explained it to us how the church started there, and about the bishops, how many are they, and the metropolitan. And we are very glad and happy to have here with us. She would say hello in Polish. Yes, just speak to Polish anything about Father. Here. You speak in Polish. See? Greet people in Polish.
Zaszczyt gościć w rodzinie baciuszki Konstantinosa.
Thank you so much. God bless you so much. And continue playing for us. Continue playing for us. Stay here with us. It's only today that we are here. Tomorrow we shall join the children in the orphanage, and she will have another experience and have different activities with the kids over there. God bless you. You remain in our prayers too, and you are also much welcome to come and visit us, and we like visitors, and we shall appreciate